Police are still searching for a woman who ran away from the scene of a deadly crash on I-25. This happened near Colfax around 4:30 this morning. Police say the woman was driving a stolen car when she caused that crash. A passenger in that car was seriously injured. The driver of the other car was killed.